Exeter won us with a draw. Let's have a round of applause for both.